after it. And I just know that if I told them that I was going to get rid of it, then they'd try and change my mind.
No, Amy, this is crazy. Look, you can't go through something like this on your own.
Well, you come with me then. If I was at school right now, I'd be in double maths. Kind of wish I was. Never thought I'd hear myself say that.
I know it doesn't seem like it now, but when this is over, things will go back to normal.
But that's all. You can see her afterwards.
It's okay. I'm okay.